extremely tremendous amount of efforts. We are very, very fortunate today to have her with us. And she spent about 14 years contemplate research of these projects come out with a novel, Green Island. When I read this novel, one thing really struck me is if you look at the cover, there are quite a few copies at the back. You're welcome to purchase them. And my impression is this is no definite or indefinite articles in front of the title. It's not that.
And that's a really deep question. It brings up, it's a very profound book. It's got amazing reviews. And it was actually an Amazon best book last year. So please give a warm round of applause to Shawnee and Ryan.